All right, welcome back. We are still trying to find Abby in this mansion.
Try to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead.
Oh, come on. Shit.
Fuck.
Don't bleed out.
Head to the beach.
Oh, man. Oh, fuck.
Abby?
Oh, come on, Ellie. Come on, come on. Shit. Oh, fuck. What? I can't go up there? Oh, okay, shit. Fuck. Jesus. Wait, I'm just going backwards. Damn it. She won't climb up the thing. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Good. Now you slow torture her. What? Hey! Ellie! What the fuck are you doing? Oh my god, Ellie, don't be stupid! Don't fucking be stupid! What the fuck is going on, Ellie? Kill her! Oh my god, why? Oh my god, Ellie. What the fuck? Abby deserves to suffer. Why the fuck did you let her go? Come on. Don't let her go. Oh, come on. Kill her. For God's sakes, kill her.
You leave. I'm not doing this.
Yeah, come on. Come on. Let's go! Yeah! Oh! Come on! Fuck you, bitch! Come on!
My God, this has never been such a satisfying boss battle in my life. Come on, come on, come on, kill her, kill her, kill her. Do it. Fuck. Fuck. Come on, let's go. Do it. Go. Yeah. Fuck you, bitch. Come on! Why won't I punch her? Fuck! Fuck! Why does she keep blocking my fucking punch? Fuck! No, no! There! Come on. Fuck! At least, she finally got what she deserved. What? Ellie! Finish the job! Finish the fucking job! What? No! 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 I'll fuck you, Naughty Dog! Oh, this is bullshit. Ellie, you are fucking stupid. Wait, she bit two fingers off? God damn. Oh. Shit. Fuck, Ellie, you are so fucking stupid. Why did you... Yes, Ellie, look at yourself in the mirror. And look at how stupid you are. You let the man... The person... You let the cunt... That murdered... The man that was like a father to you, get away. What? Fuck! Damn, this is sad. She can't play the chords properly because of the missing fingers.
Drinking
coffee.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but not bad.
I had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dina. Is she your girlfriend?
No. No, she... That was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just... I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her. I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
If somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment, I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try. See you around.
Yep.
I can't fucking move. So fucking stunned. Like, fingers off, and she left her alive. And when she goes back home, JJ and Dina are gone. Oh, it's like she went out all the way to California to do one thing, and she didn't fucking do it. Like, what the okay, listen, I don't hate Naughty Dog. They are still my favorite game developer. But I will say, even this is objectively a very well-told story. Like, everything about the production is phenomenal. Amazing acting, writing, directing, graphics, gameplay, programming, animation, art direction, all of that. All at the top of its class. But I just don't agree with Ellie letting Abby live. So it's like a fucking, it's like a lose-lose situation here. She lets Abby live, and JJ and Dina are gone. At least, if Ellie let Abby live, I mean, if Ellie killed Abby, she would have some sort of, I don't know, if it was me, I would have some sort of comfort. You did everything you could to complete your goal at any cost. But it's like she said fuck it at the very end, and then she ended up losing anyway. So it's, man, so, here's the thing. I respect it. I respect this game. They made some very bold choices. But I do not agree with those choices. Yeah, I'm just curious. I want Neil Druckmann and Haley Gross and Ashley Johnson and Troy Baker and Laura Bailey. I want them all on a couch just talking about this story, the decisions they made, what they thought during the process of this. It's just because I can't even imagine what the hell their reaction was when they found out this is what's going on. Oh, they did thank Bruce Straley, okay, because he was the direct co-director for... Yeah. Conflicting emotion, you know, that I'm having. It's like, I'm glad that I got to play it and experience it. But, man, it's like, I mean, just fuck. It is such a good game. But I just don't agree with the choices. Whatever game Naughty Dog makes next, I just hope. I think, I don't know how the hell there's, I personally do not want The Last of Us Part 3. I think they shouldn't make any more Last of Us games. I just want, I just want Naughty Dog to move on and make a new IP next. As you can tell, I am clearly shook from this. But for some reason, if someone actually watched all of me playing this game, thank you for watching. And I just want to spend all. Is this all the credits? Now, I just want to be absolutely clear here.
I love this game. But because it is so phenomenally well made, and I respect them for taking risks, but I personally feel like those risks did not pay off. But it's, yeah. Man, there's going to be lots of interesting discussions. And hopefully from the people that actually played this game all the way through, and not just a bunch of haters hating just for the sake of it. But yeah, I can definitely say this is the most emotional game I've ever played. That's for damn sure. And I mean, yeah, I agree with a lot of the other reviews out there. I mean, for me, this is 10 out of 10. But yeah. Yeah. Well. All right then. I don't know what else to add. And all I will say is thank you for watching. And have a good day.